It was 31st December 2019, where the world declared a new unknown virus. This virus was COVID-19. There were symptoms for that virus. Dry cough, loss of taste or smell, headache. The precautions for that virus: frequent cleaning of hands, wearing masks, using sanitizers. Stop! It's not the script that you wrote. Am I right? Okay. Let's rewind it. Very soon, our life will come back to normal. But still, there is another virus outside there. Symptoms for that virus: some paralyzation in the mind, some blockage in the respiratory system, fast heartbeats, high pressure could lead to blindness. Blindness is not losing the sight, but losing all colors in life, losing being optimistic. This virus is named negativity. It could be shaped in the form of people or thoughts. Some precautions could minimize the effect of that virus. It's worthwhile to keep the social distancing away from that virus. And if you can't keep the social distancing, then keep the emotional distancing. This virus is very malicious to an extent. It can stay inside your mind all of your life without noticing it. The vaccines for that virus are available everywhere. The first vaccine is an external one. It's pumped up by positive people. People who can see only the bright side in life. There is also a powerful cure, and it's available inside you. By injecting your mind with positive thoughts, no matter what. Think positively. Be positive.